two lights, we open the sealed door and guide the hunter to the deep underground. Interesting. Lights, eh? Oh, see and stuff. Noise. Noise. That's sad when they're just hiding stuff from me purely by the use of the camera. Not fair, you can't fire through a wall. Silly. You are a silly. So I googled brontomancy. Apparently it's an actual thing. It refers to divination by using divination by thunder or something like that. I don't know how it's supposed to work, but those guys weren't using lightning magic. Of course, attacking me with lightning is not same as divination, of course, but you know. At least based on a thing. Some small way. Yeah, that's very vague. I'm not sure if this one's timed, so I'm just gonna go. Oh yeah, definitely timed. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Daffle. Mine. How the heck am I supposed to get both of these? Ugh. This is ridiculous. Well, I need to charge up my freaking meter again, apparently. That's gonna take a hot minute. I guess that's why they're giving me limitless numbers of guys to kill, though. And I guess I'm getting this switched to speed mode. Actually, I'm not sure if I have both on. I don't, because otherwise... Do I? I don't know, this game's confusing. Alright, figure out my best route. If I do this, I can just run straight across, right? So we'll start at the left, run straight across. Need more magic points, fans. Come here. That. All right. Uh-huh. Yeah, can I move now, please? There we go. Yeesh. Now let's equip the flying one again. I don't know why they can't just give me both effects at once. That's irritating. But oh well. Oh well. I don't know why they had to make me do that either. Like, why come in here and give me this button I have to hit a whole bunch of times? Or why don't they just open the thing in the middle immediately instead. Oh. Jump with the spike attack. I was nowhere near you, but sure, why not? What the hell the camera's doing now? It really wants to look at the middle for some reason. Buttons. Yeah, rude. what? Let's test the rocket launcher, shall we? Okay, that's good damage. What are you doing? You're going to explode? Now I'm allowed to go on out of here. Now I can go next level. Am I going to be fighting Odin? I look like Odin. I still don't know why I'm doing any of this. But no plot explained at all. What is this thing here? Wait, can I interaction button it? Yeah. Secret room. That didn't seem very secret. I was kind of yelling to be investigated, but oh well. Pardon me, sir. Texture pattern is horrible, though. This is horrific. How ugly. This is good. Visible angle for fighting. Viewing angle, I mean. Which are hard. Okay. You wanna stay in the walls, I'll just stand here and gun you down. I don't even care. So I have to fight in here now. Are they just trying to throw infinite stuff at me again for no reason? You know, not infinite. Alright, fair enough, just a bunch. Get up there. Falling off the side of everything, Dante. Dummy. Can't I have that orb? Can't I attack these guys? God damn it, game. There. The targeting in this game is so wonky. Good. I had a chance to escape that one. Give it up. Give it up. There we go. Try again. Let's go. see anything. It made a noise. Maybe I need to keep hitting that thing. What the hell is this? You. No? Alright. Break these ones. This is weird. Puzzle has something to do with that. This, I have no idea how to do anything about it. Oh well. Moving on. Hey, stupid wolf. Thank you. Yeah. No. Dude. This thing. Rude. Oh, the timing on that dodge. Ah! So close. Had him. Now I'm gonna waste the gold orb on that on one hit. Fucking hell. I would have rather have done the fight over again, but oh well. You do. What's next? The hell? Hurting anything. I'm hurting some of them. Pile of randomness. Nothing in this game is connected to anything else. Oh, you beat my skulls. Have a bunch more. This fuck making progress. You serious? Am I just gonna be killing skulls forever? Doing any good to anything at all? Can't target anything else. Oh, yes I can. Mine. Somehow. There. Can't really target them properly, that's why I have to hit them by accident. There. Now what? How do we leave, I guess? I don't know. What's... That's too much. It costs too damn much. Wait a second, did that say... Oh, no, I don't. I thought it said I had a gold orb, I was confused. I do not believe that I do have one of those, sir.
Can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But actually, I do not deserve this power.
All right, I'll take it then.
Bring this to Mathieu for me, please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
Hello, whatever came out of nowhere. Too much damage though, doesn't it? Smoke that guy for me? That's hilarious. Ow. Ah, the old ball and chain. Defeated. Goop in a cage. Isn't that what we all are, though? Just goop in a human cage. Cage of skin. Holding in our goop.
It seems you have obtained the final arcana.
It's from your daughter. What are you doing, Granny?
Final arcana, as opposed to the other arcanas that I had?
There is one thing I need to ask of you, son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself.
Oh, she's dead.
Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads.
What's with this coin bit all of a sudden? It was never like this before.
Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
Not being able to make my own decisions makes me edgy and cool. Good job, Lucia, you did it.
Tell me.
That man is going to bring me the arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, arcana.
Here's another three for you.
No!
Crap like that doesn't interest me. But... your swan song will.
But that piece of crap over there does. By which I mean you. Okay, bye. It's knowing you. Just picking up money doesn't matter anymore now? Just actually the final boss? You enjoy that drink, pal. My ass. Crazy. Another little drinky drink.
Cannot transcend all living things.
Good talk.
Too easy.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you.
Not win, even though you just kicked my ass.
Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Under my skin. Hey, Whopper, blast action. Thank you for that sweet, sweet sub.
Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But the ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
where there's a will, right?
Oh, you were watching some DMC5? Yeah, that's the only one I haven't played yet. I look forward to it, though. Alright, 20,000. You know what I'll save up? Screw it. Right now, 4 is the only DMC I don't own, and I've played it before, though. And I'm gonna buy it after I beat 3 here, from the HD collection. There will be a Netflix series? Nice! Okay, so who did they cast as Dante, or do we not know that yet? They must have heard her ideas and decided to do it. I guess I'm supposed to double trigger for this, huh? How much mana I've got, though. Not a lot, okay. I'm gonna need to make sure I'm on... aerial. Yeah, I am, okay. Buy me a discount? Okay, well, whenever you want, Whopper. I mean, if there's a discount to be had, I can just go ahead and buy it whenever. Just as long as it's a legitimate discount and not, like, G2A or some scummy site like that. Don't tolerate their shit. Also, do you remember how many missions there are in this one? I'm getting endgame vibes here, and I'm on mission 14, I think. Then, of course, there's the other campaign, but... come on, die! Thank you. Ow. Fucking guys are sending at me now. Got a 20% off right now? Nice. And thanks for the link there, Last Action. I'll check it out later. And I totally have to go watch Velocipastor. Looks amazing. Where's the thingamajig? Up here. 18 Dante missions, then 13 Lucia missions, okay. Movement of the demon ward is slowing. At least 3 more powers are good. Okay. Whatever the hell that means. I mean, I have to find 3 more of those things? I hope not. Bit of a pain in the ass. Let's look around and see what's the point. I think I'm on 14 now. Pardon me. I think it was 14. Possibly 15. But no later than that. Going in a big circle here, is that where I am? Hold on. Yeah. Kind of like a big circle. Of course, they won't tell me what part of the room I'm in right now. Ugh. Yeah, thanks for the like link, Whopper, but I'm a little busy to be reading it right now. Take your word for it. I got pretty lost in this section for a bit as well. Not this section, but earlier in this game. Disappeared, that's strange. Actually, if you guys wouldn't mind checking that walkthrough for me right now, can you double check and see? I activated one of those spheres that you have to hit a bunch of times. And it said I needed to activate 3 more to get to the demon world. Is that how I beat the mission? Or is that just, like, the secret bonus thing? Is that a thing I actually have to do? And yes, that boss was super easy. I didn't make it look easy, it just was easy. That had nothing to do with me. Yeah, if anybody can tell me if I have to actually activate those 4 spears in this town or not, that'd be real nice. That'd be real nice to know. It is the mission? God damn it. Okay, there's only 3 total though, no, not 4. Well, I've done 1. I haven't found the other ones yet. Oh, there's one. And that one's on the ground, so I don't need double trigger mode to do it. God, I hope they're not timed. Please tell me they're not timed. That would be the worst. Goal and want to shoot things. Thank you. Back here. Let a punk go. Oh wow. I think I can lock on as long as I press the aim button once I've once aiming at the person I want. Thank you. They just send out a ton of enemies in this area, don't they? A little bit crazy. But there we go. Come on. Get up the goods. It says I need to release two more, though. Maybe that's a typo? I don't know. Like that. Line up for your crowd control. World is so wobbly and spoopy right now. I'm spooped. There's a fourth? Yeah. Well, that's not so bad as long as they're not all like. The first one I found was floating in the air, so I had to use double trigger to get it, which is a waste. Oh, that was floating in the air too. Great. As long as only two of them are floating in the air, that won't be so bad. Here, Brontomancer. By the way, guys, I might be getting I talked to that artist guy I know who made my t-shirts. I might be getting a Brontomancer t-shirt made. It's going to be awesome. Can I hit this thing now, please? Can't even see where I am in relation to it. Fuck. That was a waste. How am I going now? I can double jump to it, but I can't hit it fast enough, is the problem. I can do double jump, hit, double jump, hit, double jump, hit. But you have to do all the hits. Like, it's got like a meter that builds up. And it goes back down again. You're sort of fighting that. But the only air attack I have is this. That's it. But I can do that hover attack as long as I'm in double trigger. Well, I have to have air, double trigger on, then I have to fly up to it, and then air combo with double trigger. How's that door? Yeah, this is probably where I go when I get them all, yeah. I just stumbled across this area, so I thought I would check it out. But in any case,